What's up guys, I am back with another video, and in today's video I am going to be unboxing a BB gun, and it's pretty cool. It looks like a real gun. And what sucks is my tripod broke, so that's why it's a little lower and it's angling up a little bit. So yeah, that really sucks. But the product I am showing you guys today is this. Looks pretty real to me. I'm going to open it. I don't know how to open it. Oh, here we go. Okay, open it from right here. Oh, it's coming right out, okay. Yep, that's metal. Dang, it looks really real too. Oh, okay, I thought... Okay, that's nifty. It's pretty cool. Oh, gotta like cock it back. Not gonna pull it, but yeah, like push this down. I don't know how to set this button. To be honest, I don't know what it is, but oh, okay. Yep, this little button. It just folds like that, and you can put little BBs in it. And the reason why I didn't buy BBs is because I already have a pack of these. I got these. They're actually really good. I got these when I got this. There's already a video on that. But now I'm showing you this. You just put little pellets in it. It's like copperhead. I'm gonna put one in and see if it fits. Or three. Three works too. Looks like the thing just comes right off. Actually, you need to put it on because it's like a right see through those fall out because there's no hole. So you just put it in it. Okay. Then you just. Yep, there's fit in the hole. See, they fit in the hole right there. Actually, they're just meant to fit in there. It's actually really cool. You gotta look down the barrel. Actually, I can't really do it that good. Yeah, that's really cool. Just when you're done, just pop it back in. Release all the way. Just pull it back, like, phew. This does take a CO2 cartridge, which my dad has, because he has a BB gun too. And you put it right there. Just figured that out. But it's pretty much usually always right there in a gun, with, like, a BB gun. It's really cool. Yeah, just fit it right there. And it just snaps right back in. Let's see how many it can take. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Well, 10 rounds. Okay, one fell out. I hope you guys have enjoyed this video. It's really nice. I just got this at Walmart. It's metal. It's hard. It's only $20. I don't know how, but it is, so it's really cool. This is the final product, however you want to say it. I hope you guys do get that. It's really cool. Please like, subscribe, and enjoy. Peace.